And on the 74th anniversary of D-Day, 61 World War II veterans from Kentucky paid their respects to fallen comrades at the World War II Memorial in Washington, D.C. It was part of the first ever overnight trip that the Bluegrass Honor Flight organized. The veterans returned to Louisville late last night to a crowd of people greeting them with cheers and waving flags to show their appreciation.